MCC pitcher Riggs Threadgill was chosen in today's final rounds as well. The Washington Nationals chose the Highlander closer in the 19th round with the 563rd pick. He struck out 53 in 46 and one-third innings with a 6.80 ERA this season. He appeared in 11 games as a true freshman at LSU in 2019 out of Fredericksburg High School. If he chooses not to go pro, Threadgill is committed to Auburn.